Justin Wilfon, we interrupt your program for just a moment to bring you the latest on that breaking news. Police investigating the possible abduction of a teen girl near Kellyville have just wrapped up a press conference this morning. 2 News anchor Brianne Palmerini is live there with the latest. Brianne?
Well, Justin, I have been talking with detectives out here. So far, they don't have a lot of new information. They are not releasing the identity of this victim right now, and they are not releasing an Amber Alert just yet. And they haven't even identified any family members at this point, but they are doing a lot of work here trying to find out who the girl is. We're live here at the bus stop in the Kellyville area where it is believed she was abducted. They say there was a witness who called 911 who saw it happen. Also, a 911 call before that from a girl saying she was being followed. Now, here's the description of the girl. We believe she's between 14 and 17 years old, that she has blonde hair, she's wearing blue jeans, and a maroon Kellyville jersey. Now, it was after 7 o'clock that she was forced into a pickup truck. That's the word from the witness here. Deputies say, again, that girl also called 911 beforehand. Now, in light of the Haley Owens abduction, detectives say they are taking every precaution.
We're taking it very seriously. Until we know otherwise or until we have good information, we're taking it serious until we know otherwise.
Now, again, detectives are at the middle school this morning. They're interviewing the witness. They're also having that phone analyzed. They have that phone in their custody, the phone that they believe belonged to the possible victim right now. Now, here is the suspect description. We believe it's a white male, tall, skinny, wearing a black shirt, blue jeans, a red OU baseball hat, a gray Ford pickup truck with a newer model, the dent in the driver's side door. There's possibly lumber in the bed of that truck. Anyone who sees this truck is called 911. Again, they're out there searching. We've got OHP on the lookout. We've got deputies all over here, Sepulpa Police, folks all around on the lookout for this truck, and we'll continue to bring you the latest here in Kellyville. Brianne Palmerini, 2 News, works for you.
All right, thank you, Brianne. Stay with 2 News for the very latest on this developing story. Also, check out KJRH.com and our 2 News mobile app.